the rollover. Start laying flat on your back, legs extended, arms to your sides. Lift your legs, tuck the tailbone, and roll the hips over. Flex your feet, open the legs about a foot apart, and roll with control, bone by bone. Extending the legs about 45 degrees, point the toes, squeeze the legs, separate the legs, and again rolling up and over, flexing the feet at the top, squeezing the heels and toes together, and rolling down bone by bone, finishing at the bottom, pointing the toes to repeat.